been scouring the socials and asking around, and I'm delighted to say that the team are none the wiser about us chatting with anyone else. And the meeting went well, too. I know. I'm amazing. You're welcome.
Okay, mate, I know we were expecting some new developments to come through, but I'm afraid to say that some of them have failed quality control. We're going to need to tell the team what to redevelop via the R&D screen.
Welcome back, everybody. We're here in Canada.
Light rain is going to be with us for a while now. One lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty.
I'd take a set of intermediates in these unpredictable conditions. We're right on the cusp now. We've been pushed down to P11.
Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Fernando Alonso, Perez, Oscar Piastri, Norris, Russell, Gasly, Sainz, Leclerc, Stroll, Ocon, Bottas, Joe, Hülkenberg, Ricciardo, Tsunoda, Albon, Sargeant, and Kevin Magnussen fills the last spot on the grid. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. And alongside me for this afternoon's commentary, Naomi Schiff. Good afternoon, Nones.
Now, Ant, you know us. Professionals as we are, we don't listen to rumours all the time, just some of the time. And in the case of this driver, I think we were right to listen to those rumours because they were true.
Well, every driver has their own characteristics and how they deal with these situations, but a lot of it may have to do with whether the seat they're in currently is secured or not. And you know, I would say to these drivers, try not to think too much about it. Make sure you focus on your performances on track, because that's what's going to make the difference.
Formation lap gets underway and every driver will be looking to settle in for the race ahead, making sure that their car is ready for the battle once the lights go out. As the cars come back towards the grid to line up for the start of the race, each driver will be wanting to get the best start they possibly can, and they'll be hoping to finish today's race on the podium, failing that, within the points.
DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. We'll be right back. job. Keep pushing, you're gaining on the car ahead. Experience some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. Mind that front wing, it's going to need replacing if it takes too much damage. That stop was slower than we ideally wanted to see. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, Lewis, we've got some clear track in front of us, and let's make the best of it. So please make this next one a very fast lap. Green flag. Remember to play around with ERS modes in your MFD if you need to. Yes, mate, we hit the target. Nice work. Don't worry about the tyre condition for now, everything's looking good. ERS is running a bit low. Look into changing your ERS mode in the MFD for a more conservative burn rate, or you might want to try some lifting or gentle braking to recharge. Hard tyres. Car ahead, now on the hard compound. Okay, George is coming in for his stop. Good job, that was the fastest lap of the race so far. We'll be right back. Okay, Lewis, engine's running very hot. Engine very hot. Let's try and pull out from behind the car in front and cool things down. Behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Well done. Condition still looking good. Nice work, you smashed it. Really good job on hitting that target, mate. Place back. aware the car behind is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. Concentration and let's bring it home.
Max Verstappen, he takes victory.
There's still a long way to go, but these kinds of victories and that kind of consistency is what it takes to get to the end.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Well, that was certainly an exciting weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us for more exciting Formula One action very soon.